De olie- en gasindustrie hanteert hoge normen en heeft behoefte aan gekwalificeerde leveranciers. Op de laatste dag van CEOX is een paneldiscussie gehouden waarin werd besproken waarom de normen zo hoog zijn. Belanghebbenden uit de sector hebben hun mening gedeeld over het potentieel voordelen, uitdagingen en strategieën voor de ontwikkeling van leveranciers. Mike Antonius, directeur Telesuur, gaf aan dat in de telecommunicatiesector klantenaanvraag continu aan het stijgen is. Klanten bouwen op de service van bedrijven.
Nowadays, no one can live without connectivity, without broadband. And actually, coming from that, we are continuously improving our network. And we have rolled out LTE and a 5G network with high speeds. In the past, constantly people were talking about slow speeds, but nowadays speed almost has become obsolete because no one is talking more about it. Definitely on the mobile part. On the fixed part, we still have some challenges, but we're rolling out fiber. Recently, we have finalized a project with fiber in all the districts of Suriname. So even in Brokopondo, you can find fiber to the home right now. So it's all related to what we are doing with regard to increasing standards based on the current customer demands.
Volgens Soraya Nanan, directeur Hawkes NV, speelt in haar sector ook het geval van de aanvraag van de klant. Zij geeft aan dat het bedrijf ervaring heeft onshore en biedt haar diensten ook aan staatsoliemaatschappij.
But of course, the offshore is another ballgame. We need to comply with another standard. And I think within the question asking, it's important for us to collaborate with the supplier. So that they help us and inform us of what kind of standards there is needed. As we know, training and development is still to be developed within our country. We are not that far yet. But for us, I think it's important, and not only for our company, but the whole line of the government as well as the public and private sector, that together with the supplier, we collaborate and get our businesses up to that standard. And of course, it will ask investment, so it's actually a domino effect of what needs to be happened. We all know that, complying to standards costs a lot of money, and money in Suriname is not that cheap, so it will be partnering with the bankers in Suriname as well to look at models, to collaborate together, and to get the best out of it.
De rode draad van de paneldiscussie is dat kansen voor partnerschappen en regionale integratie benut moet worden, waar de efficiëntie ten goede zal komen en het concurrentievermogen van de werkende en dienstverlenende bedrijven zal vergroten.